Okay, I simulated game 1 and 2. If you guys are curious, that's what happened, and I'm just gonna play the rest of the games. Okay, there we go, hopefully. Recording this went fucked up while I tried to end it. Because I've had that shit happen to me twice now.
Welcome to game 3, everyone. We're at 2-0 right now in the series. No panic, though, yet. It's the NBA playoffs on 2K Sports.
Oh, man. Kyle Lowry and Kyrie Irving, bitch. Irving, bitch. LeBron, bitch. No. This is gonna be fucked.
An opportunity here to change the momentum of this series. The odds are stacked against them after losing those first two on the road, but now
yeah, can somebody like come grab this damn ball?
Do or die time. I mean, they can't be discouraged by the two losses. There's still plenty of time left in this series. The most important game is the current game. The crowd isn't discouraged, and we can feel that. Just listen to them. They're going at it in here.
Let's go, guys. Let's go. Trust the process. LeBron drains that. Dunk on him. Bitch, can you do anything right there? You can pass, right? Okay, I'll give you that one.
Oh, that is just weak defense there. I'm pretty sure that was not the plan. Give him those kind of baskets at the hoop.
Oh shit, nice. Yeah, don't even go for three. Just dunk on him. Make him your bitch.
And really, once he got that steal, just really nothing.
I really hope I don't have to play a fucking Golden State, dude. If we make the championship anyway. Dude, that's gonna be a bitch. Golden State is a bitch. Curry, Klay Thompson, fucking shit, bitch.
Kicks it out to LeBron.
With my team's defense, look at that shit.
Once again, off the mark by Cleveland.
That's one he knows he should have drained.
Boom! Oh my goodness, look at that fucking replay of that. Damn, nah. That replay won't do. There goes Reckon for that shit. He just fucking fell. Alright, we got this so for damn. That was a nice ass dunk.
To the inside. Okafor with the steal. Powell, the pass
Brett. Okay, yeah, Powers got that shit. I would hope that Howard has so that shit. Damn,
they are really pleased with the victory on Monday.
And you know what, sometimes it's hard to say whether or not defensively you were on your game.
What the fuck are you doing, Powell? You stupid shit, that's J.R. Smith.
You gotta take some of the credit from a defensive
fucking dumbass, dude.
It's all about the results, right? And you can limit open looks. Sometimes you can get into an opponent's head. So even when they do spring free, they lack the confidence or at least are distracted and aren't able to knock those shots down.
Okay, Okafor, please recover that shit. Yes, play up there. Oh my goodness, kill yourself. No fucking way that shit just happened.
And the 76ers with some changes. Splitters checked in for Okafor. Williams comes in for Dwight Howard. And Marcus Morris subbed in for Antetokounmpo.
Fucking shit up there, bitch.
Channing Frye's.
Can we get some drains, please?
Schober comes in for Kevin Love. And it's Matthew Dellavedova in for Smith.
Here's LeBron, Paul, get the fuck off me, dude.
The basket by Kyrie Irving. Powell dishes to Williams.
Oh my goodness.
To the paint, here's Splitter, and so we
bitch, why would you fucking foul Splitter? Are you kidding me? Please drain me, Splitter. That's the only good thing for Splitter. A great free throw shooter right there.
Jefferson's checked in for Kyrie Irving. And that one goes in, two from the line that time.
We're seeing today what makes him one of the best free throw shooters among the league's big men. Beautiful stroke.
Boy, let's go. Let's go, boy.
Dellavedova kicks to Jefferson.
Damn it. Stumper's a bum, so if he makes anything, I'm telling you. Damn, get fucking rejected, boy.
Here's Pop. Here's Williams.
Yeah, that's a tough
blocking foul, boy. Let's fucking go.
Greg, no problem for me with that call.
Good night, let's go.
Right
It's his first trip to the line.
Come on, Williams, let's go.
And at the line, it's all about consistency with him. His routine, his stroke, it never wavers. James outside. 59 seconds left to play here in the first.
Fucking Shrumpert's a bum. Don't let him drain it. Thank you.
Philadelphia leading by four. Williams in the post, guarded by Fry.
Let's go. Let's fucking go.
Dropping them in left and right. Rolling. We'll see how long.
LeBron James and the fucking Cavaliers are gonna be a bitch to beat. I can already tell. No fucking way, dude. LeBron, what the fuck, man?
So that will be a second foul of the game. We're in the bonus. We'll go to the line to shoot two.
Yes, automatic point. Thank you, LeBron. Let's go.
The first one falls. And the 76ers with some changes. Tarik Black comes in for Splitter.
Let's go, Tarik Black. Oh, that shit.
Bob's checked in. Yeah, drawing fouls and making them pay.
I'll be fine on this, by the way. If I can, because he just can't ask him too much. Because he played nothing but bumming it.
And that's his strong suit.
Fucking good, dude.
Find his way through the D and finish at the rim. Now, here's Brewer.
I mean, he hasn't done anything too impressive.
Back the pass to Williams.
Oh,
go.
Shit. That's some bullshit, dude.
And Dwight Howard, a lightning rod figure around the league, subject to a lot of criticism, but he says he takes comfort in playing the game he still won. It's an interesting concept that Dwight has to take something
seriously. Let him have a fucking chance.
He does say he has a burning passion to win a championship. He's been in the finals.
Fucking shit.
He
wanted to win a championship. He was signed with Golden State or the Cavs, mainly Golden State. Bitch, I fucking rejected. I think that was Kyrie. He just got fucking rejected.
And we're set to get started again for the next bit of action in this game three.
Oh damn.
And guys, what's your take on the 76ers?
Come on, boys. Come on, boys.
It's always a positive when you can get some
female changer.
Always nice to have firepower coming from the reserves.
I think these are gonna be straight uploads, that way you don't have to render them. That way you don't have to go through the fucking editing faster.
And it's Okafor in at the center, locking down the middle. That's the group.
No outro, no nothing on these. These are gonna be straight uploads. These take forever to fucking edit and shit.
On to Tecumbo's got his second bucket tonight.
So, this one will probably be added to be bad,
and it's not just their passing,
a little clip
also
and
the body movement off the ball that's created a lot of those opportunities.
But most of these won't be.
The screen from Thompson.
It was before blown up, though.
Here's Love, and plenty of contact.
Bitch, why
are
you shooting fouls ass? We have him.
And there's the foul against Philadelphia. He's made one and this one so far in the game. James checked.
Can you make one this one, bitch?
That misses.
Yeah,
so
thank you.
Yeah, in this quarter they've had the right approach. Driving.
Dunk on, bitch. Tim turn. He was looking good,
like everything you said there, because when all else fails, if you can get to the strike, that's really a good way to change the momentum in the game, because you get points. And you also slow down the opponent because the game isn't going to be.
Philadelphia, boys.
Smith dishes to Thompson.
Fucking
Smith with the assist that time.
Oh, Maestro, he is so good at making those lead passes. Like conducting an orchestra.
You know, I think he just wants to tinker with the game plan a little bit. I think that's a wise timeout.
And part of it too, Greg, was he saw some things going on out there that he didn't care for.
Good.
A minute and a half gone here in the second quarter.
Nah, fade.
Powell kicks to Howard.
Damn, Howard can't shoot. What the fuck am I doing?
I didn't see that miss coming. I mean, he's usually been money from that range.
Oh, what, Dwight Howard, do you watch, man?
Gets an open look and hits. Love's got it back down.
Who the fuck is
going to
throw
this
for you? Yeah, so Howard, Yetris, and Royal actually doing it.
It's Howard, top of the key.
Look at that dribble move that Howard got, boy. Oh my goodness, why did you do that?
You know what, those are shots you just hate to miss when you get those kinds of bunnies.
Fucking shit, he's gonna drain that. No, okay, okay.
And it's Philadelphia the other way. 13 points was their biggest lead in the game. Here's Antetokounmpo.
Let's go, Antetokounmpo.
Antetokounmpo's got 4 points now in the quarter. The Cavaliers trail by 11. And we're now a little over 2 minutes into the second quarter. And some changes here for the 76ers. Splitter's checked in for Okafor, and it's Bellinelli in for Antetokounmpo.
Who the fuck else that point guard do that? Do we not have one, dude?
The screen from Thompson.
Yeah, bitch.
And he dunks it after the pick frees him up.
Nothing fancy there. Didn't need it.
Nope. His only concern right now, Clark, is getting the points.
Oh, go.
I don't mean stats,
how the fuck? Why did you do that shit, dude?
There's also style just with the fact that he's able to have that kind of a
finish. Oh, my fucking shit.
Pretty one-handed flush.
The easiest way to do it sometimes is with the bounce pass.
Here's Powell. He's covered by Irving. Splitter with a screen on Irving. Powell, the pass to Splitter.
And the one left out, boy.
On the shot. One free throw coming his way.
Norm Powell finally got fucking benched. Damn it, no. Damn it, no. Bitch, now.
That ain't gonna get it done. That's five straight baskets in the paint now.
Come on, somebody.
Williams.
You rolled way too fucking soon, boy.
Flores with a screen on jumper. Up off the screen.
Damn, there it is.
That's as forceful a finish as you're ever going to see out of this guy.
Well, gee, it adds now to their lead in spectacular fashion.
Damn, bitch. Yeah, it's here, son.
They're not prepared to defend a little more staunchly than that.
The 76ers leading by 9. Outside Williams. Pass to Morris. All alone.
Marco Bellinelli, wide the fuck open, dude.
Playing smart offensively in the first half. No doubt about it.
Yeah, the numbers support it. I mean, they're shooting the much better percentage from the field so far.
Jefferson kicks to LeBron.
Fucking shit, nice. Go Bellinelli with your old ass. Let's go, let's go.
That play sort of sums up what we've seen throughout. Just simply being outplayed both sides of the ball. Smart basketball defensively turning into quick points.
And that can't continue. I mean, if they hope to get back in this game, I mean, it's really
bitch, tired
from a morale standpoint. They need stops and points, not turnovers. And the crisp passing has opened things up for them offensively.
10 straight points off assist, that's very impressive. And it also makes the game easy and fun to watch.
Outside Williams, inside, Bellinelli dishes to Splitter.
How did he not get fucking penalty on that play? Oh, well, he got the points. He got the points, bitch.
James with it.
LeBron, you're a bitch. You're a bitch, you're a bitch, you're a bitch, you're a bitch.
No good on that last
yeah,
second attempt.
You.
And so we conclude the 2K Sports Halftime Show. Hey folks, we hope you've enjoyed the first half. I'm Ernie. Taking a look at the 76ers. They need this game and it sure looks like they're going to get it. Just about time for the third quarter to get underway and we'll see you. And thanks for joining us once more as we get set to continue our coverage of the Eastern Conference Semis. You have to like what we're seeing from Antetokounmpo.
Just in attack mode, he was able to get in the lane at will in that first half.
Yeah, it really was aggressive attacking.
Powell, let's go. Come on.
Finals.
Damn it, Powell.
Really a lot of fun to watch.
checking out the group for Teron Liu to start the second half. J.R. Smith and LeBron at the 2 and 3. Thompson is out there with Kevin Love. And it's Irving at the point. Okafor in the post is up against Thompson. So the whistle blows on the shot. Two free throws for the contact right there.
Way to attack there and then create the contact.
Really as close as you can get to an and one right there. He almost had it.
Both free throws good for Okafor. And so it's
my center is kill shit. 15 point game. Now that's why I love him so much.
Smith outside.
Damn, Howard out of nowhere.
That's out of bounds to the Cavaliers as Cleveland retains possession.
You're gonna beat your Cavalier asses.
Smith kicks to Thompson. Okafor with the steal. And now Philadelphia on the break.
You know, he just, like every other coach, can't stand when the defense gives up points on the inside. And boy, are they struggling in there.
Yeah, well, they're getting...
Well, I was an air five, dude.
Got to figure out a way to make some adjustments to try to change that around. And that's why he needed the timeout.
LeBron passes to Love. A three-pointer off the mark.
I'd love to see them impose themselves a little more on the backboard. That's a great way to find confidence. Always a
sure let's go, bitch. Warren Powell.
They need to do something to reduce this deficit. And we'll see if that's the answer.
Just a little over 90 seconds gone in the third quarter. It's
let's go. Baby, yeah.
Here's Hardaway.
Oh, whatever. Fucking bounce. Oh, damn it.
James dishes to Smith. And the whistle blows.
Good foul.
That's foul number two for him.
You know what? Tried to step in and cut him off, but just didn't get there quick enough.
Yeah, he was one step late that time, Greg.
Matthew Dellavedova has checked in for Irving. Dishes it to LeBron. And they get it. And Philadelphia grabs the miss.
That's a big donut, folks, here. Start the second half. Four straight, they've missed. The
shot fucking shit, Powell. You missed that, Powell?
He certainly didn't take advantage of the poor defense, but they can't count on him to continue missing.
I tell you what, I think he'd be happy if he can continue to get looks like that.
Bitch.
Dellavedova kicks to LeBron.
Dumbass LeBron set of screens over here. People can't even fucking move.
Powell pulls it in. Powell's got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight.
Dunk on.
Make it two hands for safe. That's what they say, right, Kevin?
Yeah, that's right. He got it. And he was also safe with that dunk.
No reason not to be.
Hey, guys, as he should be. Remove all doubt on that attack.
James, the pass to Love. And here is LeBron. Five to shoot. From deep, and they force the shot clock.
Damn, air ball.
And some changes here for the 76ers. Plax checked in for Okafor. Smith comes in for Dwight Howard.
And it's Patterson in for
Tim Hardaway Jr. Then for the Cavaliers,
oh my goodness, are you fucking
kidding me? Tristan Thompson. Shumpert in there.
Yeah,
for
let's hope
J.R.
I can make him
it's tipped,
to pass
but they'll get another chance. For three, Love. Good, and the assist goes to James. James has got three assists now in this one.
They're simply living and dying from behind the arc in the second half.
And that is
I don't think that's the way to go here. They're trailing. The three-point shot can be used. They've got to balance it out.
Cleveland's gotten one of six three-pointers to drop since coming out of the locker room at halftime.
Trash can.
There's a good screen. Love dishes to James.
Fucking shit. Kevin Love's hit the fuck out of here.
And this quarter, he has clearly been off the mark.
And Patterson kicks to Smith.
Oh my, what, how is there no penalty, dude? What the fuck?
LeBron James on the wing. And he gets it to go, hitting off the back of the rim. LeBron's got five now.
That's just run-of-the-mill for him. A typical day at the office. He's one of the more skilled offensive players out there.
Timeout call, the 76ers.
And you know what? I think he thinks he can make a few improvements to how things are going on right now.
Yeah, and you know, coaches always are looking for ways to tweak things and change it up a little bit, no matter what the situation is. That's what coaches do.
Morris is checked in for Philadelphia. Richard Jefferson, he's checked in for the Cavaliers.
Black, no you good. Suck ass.
The Cavaliers trail by 20.
You're a fucking roster spot player. That's all you are.
Rebound by the
76ers. I'm sorry, man. You fucking actually do stuff to help us win. Shit.
And you know what? Sometimes there's a reason why you're open. Maybe not the shot you should be taking.
Shumpert with it. Guarded now by Morris.
Bitch, don't talk that way. He should. He couldn't mean that. There is no touching. Are you kidding me? Oh my lord. That was some bullshit.
15 seconds left in the third quarter. Irving up top. And that one's good. Irving's got six.
I tell you, he has some impressive moves in his repertoire. That's as good as it gets, but just one of many.
It'll count. And no
yeah, yeah, thanks,
so. Well, through three quarters of play, down double digits, it may be different.
Well, we are winning, at least.
And thanks for joining us once more as we get set to continue our coverage of the Eastern Conference Semis. The Cavaliers trail by 18. They've got Howard, Tim Hardaway Jr. out there with Powell. Then it's Sean Williams. And it's Okafor in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. That's the group on the floor for Philadelphia. The drive by LeBron. And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him. That's on Dwight Howard. And a closer look here at the scoring breakdown for the 76ers.
Guys, the passing we've seen from them has been tremendous. Very unselfish.
Yeah, but also, they haven't missed a beat in terms of their
oh my shit, bitch.
Really effective all night long.
Great assist that time by Kyrie Irving.
The 76ers
yeah, I
get leading by 14.
Get fucked.
Soft touch off the glass.
That's leadership. Really, really valuable to have someone who can just take charge like he has.
Well, there's a certain amount of confidence you have when the ball is in his hands.
Fucking shit.
I mean, he just gives you a sense of calm and confidence because of how good he is.
And Antetokounmpo's checked in for the 76ers. Philadelphia's gone 3-7 tonight from three-point territory. Powell gets to Okafor. And that
oh, let's fucking go on the whole thing.
Statue of Liberty on that dunk.
A nice way to pad that lead a little more.
Yes, indeed.
James up top.
Kyrie, you're a bitch.
On the wing,
get the fuck out of here, Kyrie, you bitch.
Fires from deep. Shot is off. Now the 76ers take it the other way. Powell kicks to Okafor.
Bitch.
And stolen by LeBron. Here's Irving.
No, motherfucker.
James has got his fourth assist in this one.
And defensively, they are on their heels every time the ball comes inside.
Yeah, I think they've got to ramp up the aggressiveness, Greg. I mean, if they don't, things are just going to get worse from here.
The feed to Howard.
Oh my goodness.
Okafor, the pass
oh
to Howard,
my goodness.
And stolen by Fry. And James with a clear
pass. Oh, bitch.
Fast break opportunities.
These motherfuckers.
Then that one off the steal.
Exactly. The defense really no chance to get back.
Here's Pop.
Somebody give me a fucking pass tonight. Oh my goodness, I'm trying to get this ball out of my fucking hand. No, fuck you. Get blocked by Hardaway. Oh, but Howard gets the fucking finish, that makes sense.
Such a strong finisher on the fast break.
And Greg, I love the fact he's always in control, even though he's going at breakneck speed, he still maintains his body control.
Yeah, get hyped, boy. Get hyped.
And the Cavaliers call time here. Let's find out what Doris Burke has for us.
Thank you, Kevin. I got a chance to hear what the Cavaliers head coach was saying to his team. He said, listen, we've come this far. Now we've got to lay it on the line to get a win. I know we can do it. So show them what you got and let's make it happen. Guys, we'll see if they can do it.
Love check in for Cleveland. And it's Adetokounmpo penetrating. Oh, yes,
let's
go, Bitch. So
he's fucking killing it, man.
It's a pick by Love. James with it, and it's Howard picking him up.
Once fucking shit.
And maybe, you know, he thinks he can shoot himself out of the hole, but I don't think that's the case. Maybe somebody want to tell him that he's up off the crease.
Here's Powell.
Bitch, I wanted to make her family.
Cleveland's gotten off to an 0-for-2 start from downtown here in the fourth quarter.
Damn, dude, that's fun.
9 points for Smith.
And the transition defense now, guys? Non-existent. Invisible.
Yeah, 3 straight fast break buckets here. The D seems to be sleepwalking.
Shut the fuck up, dude. Okay.
And we're about 3.5 minutes into the fourth quarter.
Oh shit, I should. Yeah, I should pass too soon. But don't matter, this is him.
That basket, you have to think this lead is secure.
I'm almost ready to go there with you, partner. Not quite. I'm hanging around at that 98% mark, so.
Guess he's about to make it miss a shot, so there you go. Bitch. Bitch.
He's so tough to guard. Can fake you one way and then just spin right by you.
And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by James. The 76ers leading by 13.
Dunk, bitch. And he gets it to
go. And game 3 will go into record books here. Lots of energy out there tonight and an important win for Philadelphia.
They really had it going, Clark. Their offense propelled them.
Yeah, in this case, it was the higher shooting percentage that made the difference.
Smith, left side. Yes, it's
bitch.
James picking up the assist. 11 points for J.R. Smith.
Boy, you gotta love that assist by LeBron.
Here's Powell.
And he boom, done, man.
This is a serious game-clinching run they're on.
Yeah, I agree with you. Just not backing off here. I mean, they're looking to close this one out in style. What a time to have this kind of serve.
Irving kicks to James. Offline with his 3.
You can't miss those, but even the best do on occasion.
Took him no time at all on that one.
And you can sense the fact that they didn't want to let the fans down here. It's been a fun night to be in the building.
I almost have a fucking triple double.
Such a lively, vibrant atmosphere, and no doubt that played a part in the big win.
All right, well, I'll be happy if this is double double.
You know, obviously, he knows how to finish with some flair.
Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock.
Oh, you bitch. That was fucked. No, let me get it.
James throws it down.
What the fucking just double double.
Not enough time to pull it out.
Yeah, it does look like they're going to end on a high note.
No, fucking kidding me.
Didn't develop sooner for him.
Nice shot by Smith.
I'm not going to get the double double this thing,
bullshit.
Are you fucking kidding me? This end the fucking game. My goodness. Get the fuck away from me. Pass the ball right fucking now.
So it's the 76ers winning this one.
Dwight coming off the
2K Sports post game show.
Damn.
Hey folks, welcome back. Ernie Johnson here with Kenny Smith, and he was the steady and reliable hand throughout the game tonight, stepping into more of a leadership role in this performance tonight.
Well, the players.
And that is it for this broadcast of round 2.
Oh, man. game stats. Damn. Oh, there's a Kumbo and Okafor, man. Alright, well that's all for this episode, guys. I'm gonna play until one of us at 3 wins, so and when we're at 3 wins, I'll record the next episode, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out, have a great day.